at the moment, Mills has gone into the outside right position. In the back, Les Berry on Chris Waddle. Ryan. Keegan, there was an arm around the neck there, surely. Beardsley. McDermott. Beardsley again. Anderson's there as well. So is Ryan, the other fullback. And Ryan got the ball in the flick, almost by Waddle. And there it is. And of course, it's Kevin Keegan. Who else? 1-1. And a good bit of play by John Ryan. He cut the ball back from the dead ball line. Waddle got the flick on. And Keegan makes it 1-4-9 league goals in his career. And pulls the afternoon round for Newcastle after 72 minutes. Doesn't matter how badly your side are playing, if you've got Keegan, you've got a chance. What a well-taken goal by the man whose head never drops. Oh, what a brilliant run by Chris Waddle. Brought down by Curtis. Oh, the book's got to come out. The lad's only 20 and he had to make some sort of a challenge, but it was late and he's being booked. Paul Curtis. McDermott, Waddle, Keegan into the wall. Keegan again. And those benches are seeing a great feverish activity. Arthur Cox on his feet, knowing his side didn't really play all that well until the goal. Anderson's gone down the right wing, and that's going to be a corner. McDermott with the kick. And Keegan sees the fans happy, and Lenny Lawrence can only reflect that you do everything you can in defence and he'll still turn again. Charlton overhauled with 9 minutes to go, and Kevin Keegan makes it 150 goals in the Football League and turns a very disappointing Newcastle performance into the possibility of 3 points. A landmark for Keegan, but a complete change on the face of the match. Hazelwood. It came with about 9 minutes to go. And Newcastle are at last playing well. Waddle. And McDermott's in the penalty area, and Waddle's going to run the ball out. Goal kick. Well, McDermott took that corner, but the crowd can only reflect again that wherever Keegan has taken his talents, he's taken his immense enthusiasm. When other heads were dropping, it was the same wherever else he played. Southampton before this. Here at Newcastle, he's got the fans singing again. Looking to cross it, and Mountford offside against Hazelwood on the near post to us, and now a Charlton substitution. He won't get a corner, it's offside. Kevin Smith, midfield player, is about to come on, and Peter Mountford is the man coming on. through the middle. To his left, Keegan. Header away by Steve Darwin. Keegan appealed for handball against Les Berry, not given. On by Grit. Hales. And forward by Ryan. Waddle. David Mills is square. McDermott. Mills. Good effort by the substitute. Really well worked by Newcastle. Experienced players combining there. McDermott knocked it back. Mills shot just wide. Well, they don't mind the rain now, the fans. Supporters greet the victory. 3 points.